If you take the gross tonnage of your ship and multiply it by the density of seawater and gravity, then subtract the weight of your ship, it will give you the force that the Kraken needs to use to pull your ship under the water. For the Kraken to pull a regular-sized ship completely underwater, it would need to exert a force of just over 400,000 kilograms. In non-mathematical terms, the Kraken is very, very strong. And you? Well, I'm sorry to break this to you, but you're Kraken food.